Dark Angel thing. Right, Dad?
Yep.
And we bought him like a week ago, and we're now just gonna set him up now. And I feel like I'd do it for a video just because, I don't know, I see him over the internet, like I see people setting him up and other props up, so I figured I'd join on the fun too. My dad's cutting the box. I'm gonna get demonetized for that.
The blood?
Yeah.
Why?
It's YouTube.
Graphic video?
Yeah. In case you guys are wondering why we're not just ripping the box apart, it's because at the end of the season, this guy's gonna be too big just to store in like the man cave. Like, we're gonna actually have to, like, take them apart and put them back in this box. Oof. Alright, guys, so here's the head. This is a pretty massive head.
Lord, talk about massive sword. Oh.
Guys, here's the head.
Giant head coming at you.
You're bleeding all over the place.
I know. Great.
The head will be on your
part. H. Alright, they all have numbers. We need to have directions somewhere. Is that the... That might be the... Yeah, it's good. They included an adapter, which is nice.
Yeah. Here's part of the sword, guys. Like I said, this guy's like 8 feet tall. This guy's like 8 feet tall, so he needs a big sword that has to reach the bottom. Here's more of this coming out. Why are you sucking your hand?
Because I'm waiting. Where's the damn direction?
It's most likely an arm. Part of an arm. Some wiring right there, that's important.
What's this?
Right, yeah. So, then this is another part of the sword. This looks like a seasonal vision. More than like a techie toy or like a gem. Probably it looks like seasonal vision.
Crap.
Ooh, this is heavy. Let's have this. Guys, this thing right here is probably 10 pounds.
Wow.
Still is.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. That's heavy. Is there other parts in here? Yeah. The wing. Oh, shit.
Yeah, guys, there's wings to this thing, too.
Ooh. I got more impression. One hand.
Well, it's obvious this is where you start. This is the bottom. This is the base. Which, it's a pretty big base, I will say. It's big and, like, sturdy. We gotta make sure when we put him up, he won't, like...
And we'll probably want a big weight on him.
Yeah, and we need to make sure he doesn't touch the tree.
There's a free app with him.
Huh?
Download Built to your device. We have partnered with Built to provide 3D interactive instructions. So maybe we want to do that, but let's go along with this first and see what happens.
I assume you snap lock these in.
Well, let's wait. Let's see. Parts list. Right and left are relative to the character. So right, left, front, back. So that's A, right?
Yeah, that this is A, this is C, so.
Okay, we need B to go in to A.
B.
Yeah.
B. So these need to lock.
Yeah.
Somehow. Yeah. Seems like the same thing as Techie Toys, but metal.
Good. B goes into A. C goes into B.
So you guys can already see it. It's already getting tall. This is already taller than Rosemary over there.
Yeah.
Oh, this is D.
All right, now we're going to the C's.
Is this C over here? This little thing. Yeah, this is another C.
Nice. D is this. Okay, yes, D. Yeah.
Oh my god, this is O right there.
Yeah, I know.
This, okay, yeah, this goes over here then.
And E is the circle. Okay.
Ready? Yes.
Alright. So the circle goes. Yeah. Circle is the waist. Okay. F is that big heavy contraption thing.
Uh-huh.
The 10-pounder thing.
Oh geez.
Yeah.
This part. Oh my god. Wait, just hold this real quick. Tell them how heavy this is. Heavy.
Oh, it's very heavy. Oh my gosh.
Oh. This dude's already taller than me.
Well, he's 8 feet.
Oh god. Alright, so. Yeah, let's get this little, like, let's move this over a little.
Like the coat thingy.
Wait, which one is this? This is F. So, G now?
They say the adapter will hang off of this, so where's that adapter? Oh, it's in that white box.
Oh, we don't need it right now.
Okay.
So which one?
G is like the coat thing?
Is this the coat
thing?
Yeah, this is G.
Okay.
One,
time I don't see an H, though.
Huh?
I did see an H, but I don't know what it was.
K and L.
Oh, this is H.
K and L are the sword.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some blood on here.
Oh, great. Don't come to light smell. Like they're wrapping it around.
Oh, well, there's lights on it.
Oh, wow. It looks like it goes down past the legs, if you can see.
Picture. You do this part.
Alright, hold on to the instructions. Let's see if I can get this.
Yeah, guys, this part with the coat can be confusing, so you don't exactly know how to put it on, but the front is the part with the lights on it.
This has got to be the back then, huh? That might be the damn one. Let's see.
Yeah, it's getting pretty tall. Probably about 6'5" right now. We still got a foot and a half. If this guy falls, it's gonna be a wreck. There's gotta be a hole for the head to go in.
Yeah, there's a hole up there.
H is right here.
Okay.
There's more clothing.
The G, yeah, H would be more of the clothing.
Well, you need a lot of clothing for this big of a body.
Oh, there's the head. I see it.
Next time you know when it comes, she's like, what the heck?
She didn't see this guy. Or she didn't know how big he is.
I told her a little bit about him, but I don't think she really understood. So, yeah.
He's starting to look scary already, though.
Yeah, he's getting big. Alright, where's the stew?
H would be...
You're better at the clothing. This thing almost goes through the entire alphabet. You're gonna see an O over there.
Wow.
We're only at H.
If we straighten it out, maybe we tell what it's supposed to do.
I'm glad we're making this video because we may have to rewatch this again next year.
Yeah.
To re-put this guy together.
Is there a picture of the dude?
Yeah, right there. On the box.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure this out, like how it...
Yeah, guys, we're not exactly making this to entertain. We're mainly just making this so we can look back at it next year and make sure we know how to put them back together. This guy's too big to go in the man cave, so, or the attic for that matter, so like, his box is too big to go in the attic, so, we're gonna
his sleeve would go through here, and then this would go up here.
Honestly, I don't know anything about this thing right now. I'm good at snap walking everything together, so like, the clothing, I don't know.
guessing right now, but...
This is, I'll tell you one thing, this is definitely going to be the biggest prop we have. Careful where you park. You don't want to hit a wing.
God.
Hit a wing while we're over here. Yeah, to weight this guy down, we're going to need one of those big things from back there. In the bushes.
Yeah.
That one of the things that Rosemary's been... I kind of see how it'll go. So these have to be the arms.
Yeah.
And they'll go like right here, and then that'll hold the sword.
Say N goes into the head.
N goes into the head. We're not at N, right?
No.
I is next.
Yeah, where's I?
I've got I.
Okay, I is the arm and J is the other arm.
I'm trying to... Oh, God.
Do the arms... Is that the right arm or the...
I count where the arm's going.
On first.
Yeah.
That was silly.
Got one. Right. Did you get one?
No.
Yeah, why didn't we put the arm?
I know.
No, you just have the completely wrong direction.
Oh, shoot. Well, that wasn't good. It was all bass-ackward.
That's part of the sword. So the sword's next.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, actually, they... Yeah, they're going MLK down.
Okay, this is the sensor. So this
okay.
This is the motion sensor.
Okay.
So this is what's gonna...
Effective.
Does it go like this?
They're showing this way. until like this piece slides up into there. Whatever. Yeah.
Puzzle. And this will
slide probably that way, and then just spike the sword into the ground.
Yep.
Jesus, you big bastard.
Oh, we still got more clothing. Great.
Oh,
oh, oh, there's where it spikes.
Ooh. Yeah. And then they say the cable pairs are color connected.
Alright, there we go. So, dang, that's a big sword.
Yeah, and then these are color connected. Okay. So then it looks like...
I think we're going to need the ladder.
I know, to put the damn head on.
Is that in the backyard?
Is it?
Yeah.
Does that have any color coded cables to connect to, or? Because his mouth doesn't move, does it?
No.
Okay. So the rest must be the hood for his, like.
Yeah.
Alright, and then. I know. Forked housings available on the torso frame. QP wings must emerge through the G cloak and the H overgarment.
What cloak?
The forked. See, like they're showing the. I think it's in the back. Oh, yeah, I see it. There's one. Where's the other? That'll be for the wings. I just gotta make sure those the things to put his wings in are out. Okay. Which we did.
Something back here.
Yep. Looks like it. Yeah. That's probably like P and Q. P and Q, I think.
Really close to the traffic. We're gonna be like right on top of your car.
Well, we can move them around still. We're not plugging them in yet.
Where?
We have to be a little closer to the house or to the road. Do that or
what the, where is, I can't find
like what, like where it is,
where it's supposed to, like, oh there it is. He's like a freaking griffin.
I know.
Oh my god.
Good lord.
big?
I'll say.
Oh my god. Alright, and
now what?
That was the last part. How long has this video been?
Has a metal wire inside so the user may style the hood to their preference.
Huh? This must be the hood. Yeah. I feel the metal rod.
Okay. Then you can style it to your preference for his hood.
This might be the perfect color.
Yeah.
Oh, so it can be bigger.
Yeah.
I see a Velcro part on the top of his head.
Yeah.
But it looks like there's supposed to be Velcro.
Lordy.
Here, and I'm not seeing.
Strong wind, he's gonna fly away.
Literally. You put this on. I'll go get the ladder if you need it.
Okay.
You think you need the ladder?
Maybe.
I don't know. Alright, wait, you just try to get this on.
Okay.
I'm not good with clothing.
Let's see.
Let me go get the ladder.
Next thing we have to do is really give him some good weight so he doesn't fly away.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
So you just throw the thing over and I'll attach it.
Okay. So there's Velcro here. So that, I assume, goes on his head.
Yeah, there's Velcro.
Okay.
There is Velcro at the front of the head.
Get some shoes on so I can get some weights. Yeah. Is that where we want them to be before we plug them in and stuff?
Yeah.
Good
I think he's in a pretty good spot.
Alright, as long as Nona don't run over his wing.
I think, it doesn't get serious, it'll just be like,
Let me get some shoes on.
It won't damage him. Unless she had a really big car. pick him up and like turn him on.
Is he turned on up there?
I heard something move.
Welcome to the afterworld. Do not think of this as the end of a life, so much as the beginning of a new one. Do not struggle. Darkness is falling all around you. You are mine.
I think we could even add more stuff.